Grab your sequins, your tap shoes and your cha-chas because season two of Dancing with the Stars is back this Sunday. And here to tell us all about it is Judge Tristan MacManus.
Very good.
Super. Hey, Tristan.
Save a dog or a stranger?
Stranger's dog.
Well done. It's good.
Yeah, that is
very good.
Very
dog,
good.
100%.
But you can't sit on the fence if you're going to be a judge.
Exactly.
And it is a killer lineup this season. Mm, Who are you most intrigued to see how they go?
I really don't know. There's a lot of talk about our cast this season, so it's really exciting.
Yeah.
Maybe Chloe?
Yes.
That was quite exciting.
She's got a lot of the dancing girl in her.
Yeah, for sure.
From what we've been seeing already.
Bo Ryan, I think, is a great cast
as
well.
Can he dance?
Well, I don't know.
We're going to find out,
Soon enough, yeah.
I mean, Ed's going to struggle. Look at him doing the robot. He's going to struggle.
That's the great thing about the series, though. I mean, you look at people like Bindi Irwin when she did it in the States. She went from 0 to 100 and took out the trophy. Who do you think is the dark horse this season?
To be honest with you, we have no interference with anything at the moment. I haven't seen anyone dance bar what they may have put on social media. So
you don't see the training?
No, we don't see anything until the night, which is kind of fun for the judge because we'll only gauge it on the minute and a half performance as opposed to the work they put in. So it can be quite damning, I suppose, to be a judge. it's a thankless job. It's a thankless job. But, it could be anyone. The thing about this show is you could be brutal one week and amazing the next week. So it's we're just going to have to wait and see.
Because you've been on the other side, because you're a dancer in the US series.
Yeah.
And Pammy Anderson was your dance partner.
One of, yeah.
So here's my thing is, it's very hot and heavy dancing.
Here we go.
Where are you going?
Here we go.
So, and spending that much time with somebody.
Yeah.
Was your wife nervous at all?
No.
See,
no,
I like to think that I'm really...
If you had to say your wife or Pamela Anderson.
No, look, people are people. I think this is what people forget about sometimes. People are people, and if a situation like that arises, I mean, it comes down to you as a person, not so much about what you're doing. We're dancing with people, but we're not mauling people.
No,
you know?
But it's the same people, like, it's just like acting. Yeah, actors hook up all the time. I'm not saying you, please, I'm not saying that. But it
feels more like
so
a political interview.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on here.
You spend so much time one-on-one, you see each other at the rawest.
Yeah.
Basically, who's going to hook up this
I guess. That's I guess, it, yeah. Mm. And no, it is one of these things. You have such a short amount of time and in terms of the celebrities, they have to put their complete trust in you. And I think sometimes people... misconstrue it that way, you know. It's kind of, yeah, you're trying to get such emotions out of people and sometimes people can kind of get a bit...
Well, what if you don't like each other? What if you're paired up with an idiot who can't dance and is dragging you down every week? How about that
Choreographed dodgy steps.
But is it hard?
It's never the pro's fault.
How much do you feel for the dancers when you're like, not the celebrity dancers, but the professionals when you're like, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that one is dead weight and I'm so sorry I'm taking you down.
Yeah, no, look, ultimately we're dance teachers, so it's kind of, we'll see this. And after the television show is over, we'll go back to being dance teachers. And I think we need to start bringing in more to enjoy stuff for what it is as opposed to whether you're good about it.
Well, amongst the judging panel, there's always at least one mean judge, usually just the one. Craig plays that role to some critical acclaim.
Oh, it's not a role.
We've got some evidence. Let's have a look.
Like watching a scene from Jurassic Park. If you can't boob properly, then don't bother. My floorboards at home have more movement than I saw in that, darling. Yes, yes, whatever.
any chance he's going to soften up a little bit?
No chance. No, if anything, he's going to get worse because he likes it now. Yeah. Oh, look, everyone has opinions. That's the funny thing about it. We're quite different as judges. But that's Craig. That's what Craig is like. So I'm at the other end of the table to try and pick people back up.
In an unrelated topic, you and I share a surname.
Correct.
How do you deal with having anus at the end of your name?
I did not know where that was going.
I'm so sorry.
I'm Macca.
I'm so sorry to break the news to you. But it's
not
there. I've struggled with it. What about you?
I try not to think about it. No.
Yeah, well, stop.
I tell people I'm related to you. I tell people I'm related to you. That's how I get in places.
Well, how could we not look at this?
All right, my dad.
I can't do the stubble.
Do you know me da, Rolf?
I've missed you, son. Good luck on your TV show, son.
It was on my visa application. Father, Rolf.
Are you two related at all?
Yeah.
Yep.
Used to one of them.
I am not believing you one little bit.
It's such an unusual name, Lisa, of course.
Look away. Lisa, look over there. Look over there.
It's been a pleasure being on. It's been a real pleasure.
All right, Dancing with the Stars premiere 7:30 Sunday right here on 10. Would you please thank Tristan MacManus?